Hey, what's going on guys? Sandeep here, and sometimes you might get an error that Windows is not activated on your Windows 10. Even if you have bought original Windows 10 with product key, or if you have bought a laptop where Windows 10 is already activated. And if I go to computer properties, then you can see that I am getting Windows is not activated. Although I have entered my product key, but it is showing not activated. So I will show you how you can reactivate your Windows 10 with product key, or if you have bought a laptop where Windows 10 was already activated. Okay, now let's go to start and then settings. And you can see that I am getting that message here as well, Windows is not activated. And if you click on it, it will take you on the Windows activation page. And on this page, you might get different errors related to Windows 10 activation. You can see that I am getting some errors on this activation page. You can access this activation window by clicking on that option, or you can go to Windows 10 settings and then click on update and security and then go to activation tab, and it will take you to the activation window, activation page. Now there are two options. If your Windows 10 is activated using a product key, then you have to click on this change product key and enter your product key. But if you have bought a laptop where Windows 10 was already activated, you didn't get any activation key, then you have to link your Microsoft account to your Windows 10. But in this case, I am going to change product key. And after that, you have to enter your product key on this page. So let me enter my product key on this page. And also you can copy and paste product key. Once done, you have to click on this next button. And then click on activate. And it might take some time to activate Windows 10 on your computer. So you have to enter exact product key for the exact edition of your Windows 10. Like if you want to activate Windows 10 Pro, then you have to provide Windows 10 Pro activation key, not the Windows 10 Home. Now you can see that Windows 10 is showing as activated on my computer. But in case if you have bought a laptop where Windows 10 was pre-activated, then all you have to do is just link your Microsoft account to your Windows 10. So you have to go to settings, then accounts, and then sign in with Microsoft account. And you have to use the same Microsoft account which you used earlier to log in into your Windows 10. So use the same email address Microsoft account which you initially linked into your Windows 10. After that, your Windows 10 will activate itself. So this is how you can reactivate your Windows 10 using product key or the Microsoft account. And that's all for this video guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.